Everything is quiet now here at the canteen of our first annual meeting. The reason for that being is that everybody is already back in the meeting rooms discussing serious business. In the first part of the day, we learned interesting figures and facts about each of those markets. For example, that Kiev has got the deepest metro station in the world, or in Europe rather, and that Bulgaria is a very stable market because a former bodyguard is running the country. More interesting figures and information and stories about the meeting will come shortly.